So Crystal jokingly said to me, since I'm a singer, that I should sing my toast. And for some reason, I thought that might not be a bad idea. So that's what I'm going to do. And I hope this goes as well here as it did in my shower earlier. So DJ, we can start. Oh, actually, you know what? Hold on one second. Let me give a little intro. Crystal, Mike, and I have a lot of songs together that make us, that bring back really good memories, make us think of each other. So what I did is I took a bunch of those songs and kind of spliced them up together, made a little medley, and put some lyrics in to kind of tell us, a remix, to tell us the story of Crystal and Mike's journey of love. So here we go. All right, DJ, hit it. Now this is a story all about how we just ended up in this little town. And I'd like to make a toast, just sit right there, cause I want to see everyone raise their glass in the air. Crystal and Mike Dove, they started out as just friends, never admitting the passion that burned between them. They spent all their days and their nights alone, unaware. But then came that fateful trip up to Gainesville, Florida. Oh, whoa, whoa, and then Mike felt it. Oh yes, he felt it. It was that feeling that can take you over. Oh, whoa, whoa. And then he leaned over and kissed her. Oh, Crystal ignored it. She thought she had been mistaken. Then maybe Mike slipped and fell and landed face first on her lips. But Mike was not to be deterred. He knew she was worth the effort. He grabbed her in his arms and told her, look, I know you feel it too. Don't be afraid of something new. I was driving in my Mazda, heard the phone ring as I pulled in the plaza. It was Crystal, she was sounding kind of nervous, but I thought, hey, I might have bad service. What? But then she told me I should pull over to hear her news, and it had to do with Mike, so I got real confused. She took a breath, let it out, said that Mike kissed her mouth, and that they would see where this could go. I was worried about us three, and that now it would just be them two. But I was so pleased to see. I hear people so happy, oh, it made me thrill to see you two have something so special and so real. You can't imagine how it made me feel to be your third wheel. I'm so fulfilled, but you can't imagine how it made me feel to be your third wheel. And then we all took a trip to Margaritaville. Where things we did can never be changed. Crystal and Mike, they still tease me to this day. And I know it was my fault. Michael. He was moving back to Chicago. College was over. It was time to lose that Miami glow. And Crystal. Mike asked her to come with him, although just one condition. She would have to stop with the reggaeton. Please stop singing the reggaeton, Crystal. Oh, you're not a Latino. Then They've been together 6 years, their future's always been clear. Although it took a while, the next step was the aisle. Their love runs deeper than the superficial things. Mike knew what he was after when he got down on one knee. It was a honky-tonk, a donk-a-donk. Keeps them both together, cause it's what he can count on. Keeps them going strong, cause Mike's in awe. Check it out when she stands up. That's why we're here when you check out Crystal's rear. There's nothing on the planet that is such a perfect sphere. As a but don't get up.
Now, last one.
Now they're leaving their life in Chicago, on to better things, moving back my way. And they might get lost, but we all know that Crystal will know every landmark after just one day. Keep on falling, and proud arrows waiting for them. Cause we're rolling. They're rolling, rolling out to Philly. Yeah, they're rolling, rolling,
rolling,
rolling out to Philly.